Dude, stop calling me, okay? We've already had this conversation.
Just go to the window.
No. Why?
Just go to the window. You're being a little bitch.
You're a bitch.
Expensive this car is?
Why don't you just take it around the corner?
Hey, did you see how fast I was going? It must have been like 160 on that off ramp. I mean, you should drive this car. I mean, it's amazing.
Officer,
it's insane.
I am so sorry. My boyfriend will show off. He's trying to impress me.
Why don't we just take it around the block now?
I'm just trying to keep this out of jail.
Well, you might want to fix your hair.
For my mugshot.
No. Because I'm about to make you famous.
Hey, you there?
I'm here.
Alright, don't mind the cop. That's not the problem. Watch how the car leans as he pulls away. That's our problem.
My friend's running the fastest Mustang in the world at De Leon on Sunday and set us all wrong.
I'm in accounting.
Do you feel like you're dying inside?
Yes.
It's cold in here.
Where's the beast?
Don't touch me,
man.
Stay away.
We gotta go. Let's go.
You missed me, didn't you?
No.
No. I've got the Shade Bird. We're jumping in the Beast.
All right, we're behind. We got 28 hours to get to Cali.
Copy that.
Good morning. All right, so why the hell are you naked?
Make sure I never come back.
I'm sure you could have done that another way. Let's be clear, though. You're not wearing my underwear.
We'll be right back.
game over. We're gonna need to switch to Plan B.
Plan B has an hour to the trip.
No choice. We're gonna have to make up that time.
Roger that. Plan B it is.
Beauty will go bingo on that route, so we're gonna have to hot fuel and top off.
Hot fuel
coming up. Woo! Get out there, skate boy.
Oh, you're taking me out!
Refueling without stopping.
So why didn't you just say that?
I mean, because I could, but...
Beauty, you are safe and sound.